Becoming skilled at fishing takes time, practice, and a combination of knowledge and skills. Whether you're a beginner looking to start fishing or an intermediate angler seeking to improve your abilities, here's a detailed guide on how to become good at fishing. 1. Learn the basics. Research and study start by reading books, articles, and online resources about fishing. Understand the different types of fishing, e.g., freshwater, saltwater, fly fishing, and the species you want to target. Fishing regulations. Familiarize yourself with local fishing regulations, such as fishing licenses, catch limits, and seasonal restrictions. 2. Choose the right equipment. Select appropriate gear. The type of fish you want to catch and your fishing location will determine your gear. Basic fishing equipment includes rods, reels, fishing line, hooks, baits, and tackle boxes. Learn to use different tackle. Understand the different types of fishing tackle, such as spinners, jigs, crankbaits, and soft plastics. Each has its own purpose and works best in specific situations. Maintain your gear regularly clean and maintain your fishing equipment to ensure it works efficiently. 3. Understand fish behavior. Study the species. Learn about the habits, habitats, feeding patterns, and seasonal movements of the fish species you want to catch. This knowledge helps you anticipate their behavior. Learn about local waters. Understanding the specific body of water you're fishing in, including its structure, depth, and potential hotspots, is crucial for success. 4. Master casting techniques. Practice casting. Spend time practicing your casting technique to achieve accuracy and distance. Casting is a fundamental skill in fishing. Different types of casts. Learn various casting techniques like overhead casting, sidearm casting, and pitching, depending on your target and fishing style. 5. Knot tying. Learn essential knots. Master key fishing knots, such as the improved clinch knot, palomar knot, and loop knot, to secure hooks, lures, and other tackle. 6. Bait and lures. Understand bait selection. Choose baits and lures that mimic the natural prey of the fish you're targeting. Live bait, artificial lures, and flies can all be effective. Experiment. Don't be afraid to experiment with different baits and lures until you find what works best in different conditions. 7. Patience and observation. Stay patient. Fishing often requires patience. Sometimes, you'll need to wait for the fish to bite. Observe nature. Pay attention to the environment, including water currents, weather conditions, and the behavior of birds and other wildlife, which can give you clues about where the fish are. 8. Keep records. Maintain a fishing log. Record your fishing trips, noting details like location, date, time, weather conditions, and successful techniques. This helps you identify patterns over time. 9. Learn from others. Fishing community. Connect with fellow anglers, both online and in local fishing communities. You can learn valuable tips, tricks, and information from experienced fishermen. 10. Practice conservation. Catch and release. Consider catch and release practices to protect fish populations and their habitats. Follow ethical and sustainable fishing practices. 11. Fishing techniques. Bottom fishing. For species like catfish and grouper, bottom fishing involves casting your bait or lure near the water's floor and waiting for a bite. Trolling in open waters. Trolling involves dragging lures or bait behind a moving boat to attract predatory fish like salmon or tuna. 12. Proper hook setting. When you feel a bite, don't immediately jerk the rod to set the hook. Instead, gently reel in any slack in the line and then give a firm, controlled hook set to ensure the fish is properly hooked. 13. Fishing knots. Loop knot ideal for lures and flies. A loop knot allows them to move more naturally in the water, enticing fish to strike. Uni knot versatile and easy to tie. The uni knot is useful for attaching various types of tackle. 14. Fishing in different seasons. Spring fish are often more active during the spring when water temperatures rise. Target species like bass and trout near shallow waters and spawning areas. Summer fish tend to move deeper to cooler waters. Early morning and late evening are prime times for fishing during hot summer days. Fall, as water temperatures cool, fish become more active again. Fall is an excellent time for various species like salmon and walleye. Winter coldwater fishing requires patience, but species like trout and panfish can still be caught. Fish slower and deeper during this season. 15. Adapt to different conditions. Wind. When it's windy, fish are often closer to the shore or in areas with the structure that breaks the wind. Use heavier lures or baits for casting accuracy. Rain. Light rain can be an excellent time to fish, as it makes fish less cautious and reduces visibility for predators. Sun. In bright sunlight, fish may seek shade or deeper water. Use a slow presentation and try fishing near structures like docks or submerged trees. 16. Learn fish handling. Handle fish with care to ensure their survival upon release. Wet your hands before touching them to avoid removing their protective slime coat, and use barbless hooks if possible. 17. Fishing apps and technology. Utilize fishing apps and tools like fish finders to locate fish and track your progress. These can provide valuable insights into water depth, temperature, and fish activity. 18. Stay safe. Always prioritize safety while fishing. Wear appropriate clothing and footwear, use sunscreen, and stay hydrated, especially in hot weather. Follow local safety guidelines and rules. 19. Join fishing workshops or guides. Consider taking lessons or hiring a fishing guide to accelerate your learning process. Experienced anglers can provide hands-on instruction and insights. 20. Enjoy the experience. Fishing is not just about catching fish, it's also about enjoying nature and the outdoors. Take in the scenery, relax, and relish the tranquility of fishing. 21. Use the right bait and presentation. Different fish species have varying preferences for bait and presentation. For example, for freshwater baits, you might use plastic worms rigged with a Texas or Carolina rig. Meanwhile, for saltwater fishing, live bait like shrimp or mullet can be highly effective. 22. Learn to read water. Understanding water conditions is crucial. Look for features like underwater structures, drop-offs, and current breaks where fish are likely to gather. 23. Try different retrieval speeds. Experiment with your lure retrieval speeds. Sometimes a slow, steady retrieve works, while other times a faster, erratic action can trigger strikes. 24. Be mindful of fishing line. Pay attention to the type and strength of your fishing line. Lighter lines are suitable for smaller fish, while heavier lines are needed for larger, stronger species. 25. Practice catch and release. If you don't plan to keep the fish you catch, handle them carefully to minimize stress and injury. Use a hook remover tool and practice proper catch and release techniques. 26. Keep your gear organized. A well-organized tackle box makes fishing more efficient. Label compartments and keep your gear clean and rust-free. 27. Learn fish behavior by season. Different fish species behave differently in each season. For example, during the spawn, fish may become more aggressive, while in the winter, they tend to be less active. 28. Fish during optimal times. Sunrise and sunset are prime times for fishing, as many fish are more active during low light conditions. 29. Respect the environment. Leave no trace when fishing. Dispose of trash properly, and avoid damaging the natural habitat. Pick up any discarded fishing line to protect wildlife. 30. Practice casting accuracy. Work on your casting accuracy by aiming for specific targets in the water. Accuracy can significantly increase your chances of hooking a fish. 31. Learn from experience. Each fishing trip provides valuable insights. Take note of what worked and what didn't, and adjust your strategy accordingly. 32. Fish with experienced anglers. Fishing with more experienced anglers allows you to observe their techniques, ask questions, and learn from their expertise. 33. Be patient and persistent. Fishing can be unpredictable. Be patient and persistent even on slow days. You can learn valuable lessons. 34. Explore different fishing styles. Don't limit yourself to one type of fishing. Try fly fishing, ice fishing, surf casting, or deep sea fishing to broaden your skills. 35. Learn knotless catch and release. Consider using barbless hooks and practicing knotless catch and release to minimize harm to fish. Remember, fishing is a sport that rewards those who are patient, adaptable, and eager to learn. It's a journey of constant discovery, where each day on the water provides a new opportunity to enhance your skills and appreciation for the outdoors. Enjoy the process, and you'll become a proficient and successful angler over time.